100 years of religious history unfold high in the Bavarian Alps. Young and old, rich and poor, but all devout in the faith of their ancestors, take part in the festive ceremony at the Tegernsee Monastery. For 12 centuries, the spiritual heart of the area. Seeking solace and hope, thousands are blessed by Cardinal Faulhaber, beloved shepherd of his alpine flock. An ancient festival of prayer and thanksgiving for the blessing of life and peace.